This drain grate with large holes that a cane can fall in is a good example of why I recommend my clients carry a backup cane.